I try.
One day you will lead us.
You save Florence without so much as raising your sword.
Do good.
To do good.
Be good.
We have to be good.
I tried to make peace with you.
Hatred begets hatred.
Violence only ever begets violence.
Well, I still believe that we must strive for a peaceful resolution.
You're so obsessed with making peace, you can't see your enemies preparing for war.
Medici blood must be spilled.
Listen to me, she'll be alive.
It ends here.
So far from who I was, from who I love.
Why is it that we have to accept the world that we're born into?
I want to be.
Why can't we make it a better one?
So far.
I wanted my brother to help me change the world, then I lost him.
Be careful.
You be careful.
Should have listened to you.
We were friends, Francesco.
You are Medici.
I always meant us to be friends, Francesco.
I am a Pazzi.
Francesco.
We could never be truly friends.
I should have done more.
I'm sorry.
I should have done more, but how could I have predicted this?
I should have listened to me. Listen to me, she'll be alive.
And every man that's responsible for your brother's murder is dead.
Now I want the entire Pazzi family hunted down and wiped out.
One more must die. Hang them.
At what cost to yourself?
So far
for you, with your precious ideals, what have you lost?
I stand out here alone.
Lorenzo has betrayed everything that he once stood for.
You've lost everything you ever stood for. You've lost your soul.
Who have you become, Lorenzo?
And be a more ruthless sinner than your enemy.
Who I had to become.
Through bribery and blackmail. Threats. And murder.
It was for this family.
A family built on what? What else, Lorenzo? What?
Sometimes it is necessary to do some bad in order to do good.
Sometimes a man has to do bad to do good.
He can become lost, believe he is doing good, even as he does evil.
Some evils can't be justified, no matter what good they do.
Don't touch him!
You're no son of mine.
If only that were true.
And I want their coat of arms removed from every building, every document, every coin, and every surface in this city.
No!
I want the Pazzi name expunged from history!
I will never, never show any remorse for avenging my brother's murder. Never.
I killed a man today.
Yeah, I took a life.
To kill a man that gets in your way, your own friend, he loved you.
Look to your soul before it's too late.
I've done terrible things, Bruno.
Repent, Lorenzo.
Forgive me.
No. No. Forgive me. I failed you. I lost myself. And I lost the people.